Three paramedic and four police arrested for stealing in Akhumzi Jezile's BMW X6. It had been announced and confirmed by the family of the late television producer that they would bury Akhumzi this coming Saturday. Akhumzi will be laid to rest in Johannesburg. We thank God because it had been reported this morning that those suspects who stole Akhumzi belongings like watch, clothes, wallet and many more staff and are now in custody. Akhumzi and the other people who died at the scene were found naked, their clothes were stolen together with their other belongings and one tire of his BMW X6 that was still in a good condition. The tire.
Yeah.